Okay, so we're about to remove the rotor using these two bolts.
Can't be that lazy.
Tighten them. And the rotor is off.